Hello friends, so today we would be discussing the various questions on this very important topic in PSM, that is health planning committees, and how do we solve these questions in less time in exam. I will be sharing those mnemonics with you. So here I am, Dr. Nikita, with this mnemonics in the PSM topic. So the first question is, 3 months training in PSM in medical education was introduced by which committee? So we know that these are all the committees which are there. So this 3 months training in PSM was introduced by the committee, which is the Bohr committee. How do we remember that? Bohr committee bored the medical students with this PSM training of 3 months. So Bohr is boring, it bored with PSM 3 months. That is the mnemonic to remember that. Also remember that similar to this 3 months, you have the 3 million plan, which was introduced by the Bohr committee, that is the long-term plan. And the short-term plan was to establish the PHCs for 1 in 40,000 population. So these are the important questions on Bohr committee. Coming to the next, we have National Malaria Eradication. So National Malaria Eradication was the committee, which is Chadha committee. How do we remember that? So Mr. Chadha sleeps in Chaddi. So when he sleeps in Chaddi, he gets a mosquito bite. So mosquito bite is associated with malaria. So it is Chaddi, that is mosquito bite, that is malaria. So Chadha is National Malaria Eradication Program. The next is Integrated Health Services was introduced by. So it was introduced by Jungalwala committee. How do we remember that? When you go to a jungle, you make sure that you go together in a group and not as a single person. Otherwise, you may have an attack by a lion or some other animal. So in the jungle, you have to be in a group, that is in an integrated manner. So Integrated Health Services is Jungalwala committee. Similarly, since you are in a group, you cannot do private practice. So the other important thing about Jungalwala committee is no private practice. Coming to the next, we have family planning. So family planning was introduced by Mukherjee committee. So that is the Mukherjee committee. So how do you remember that? Mukherjee, when you plan a family, you know, muskura ke karte hain bahut. So Mukherjee is muskurana, that is family planning. So Mukherjee is family planning. Group on medical education. So group on medical education was Srivastav committee. So when you have medical education, you are honored and you become Shri, you know, like you become Shri Shri. So medical education gives you the honor of Shri Shri, that is Srivastav. So similarly, when you have the medical education, you want patients to be referred to you. So the Srivastav committee introduced referral services. The next is Village Health Guide Scheme. Again, this is Srivastav committee. So when you write Srivastav, if you read this in the retrograde fashion, RHS, that is the Rural Health Scheme. So Village Health Guide Scheme or Rural Health Scheme is Srivastav committee. Now, Rome was introduced by Srivastav committee again. What is Rome? Rome is reorientation of medical education. So Rome is reorientation of medical education. We saw that medical education makes you Shri Shri, that is Srivastav committee. So Rome is Srivastav committee. Then is Medical and Health Education Policy and Medical and Health Education Commission. These are two different things. One is policy and one is commission. And the answer to these is different. For policy, the answer is Bajaj Committee. How do we remember that? So you have Bajaj Alliance Health Insurance Policy. So policy is the insurance policy by the Bajaj company. So Bajaj is policy. Commission is Srivastav Committee, because again education is Srivastav. So education commission is Srivastav Committee. Then is urban revamping scheme. So urban revamping scheme. So urban revamping, most of it happens in the south. In the south, the name with the South Indian name is Krishnan. So the answer is Krishnan. So urban revamping is Krishnan. Then Health Survey and Development Committee and Health Survey and Planning Committee. The answer to each of these is different. So which committee is known as Health Survey and Development Committee? It is the Bhor Committee. Which committee is known as Health Survey and Planning Committee? It is the Mudaliar Committee. How do we remember this? So development is Bhor and planning is Mudaliar. So development is close to alphabet B, D is close to alphabet B, planning P is close to alphabet M. So the first two committees that we read in our committees is the Bhor Committee and the Mudaliar. B is D, that is development, M is P, that is the planning committee. So these are the various committees that we need to remember. Other thing about Mudaliar committee is based on IAS services, that is Indian Administrative Services, All India Health Scheme was introduced. So Mudaliar, if you see Mudaliar IAR, it is IAS. So All India Health Scheme under IAS was Mudaliar committee. So these are the important points about committees which are asked frequently in your exam. Please do revise them frequently to remember them better. Thanks for watching, and do like, share and subscribe to get the notifications of all the videos that we keep posting to help you in your exam. Best wishes.